reminded, Patrice, you were telling us how sexual harassment gets started at the workplace. You didn't really fully go with that.
It starts with a little... You don't start off by going, hey, if you're a girl, I'm going to go, oh, boy, look at your blonde locks. I like to grab them and shove your head in.
Right.
It starts off with, hey, how are you? And, hey, how you doing? Hey, good to see you.
Yeah, you never go right to Z.
You don't go to Z. There's a level you get to when you just go, wait. And then here's the thing. Here's how it starts. She always ups it a notch.
It's playing along.
I see it happening here with little, what's her name? Doing the little in-between breaks. Good job, booby dooby dooby. rubbing shoulders. And you want one of my great massages? Oh, that feels great. Can I get one of you? Sure. And you're careful at first. And then she goes, oh, God, that feels good. That's my spotty. this is 3 months in. You know what I mean? Then the 6 month in is she, give me one of those massages. And then it gets a little more sensual. She's just, And you're sitting there fighting your madness to first grab her around the top of her neck and go, you like that, huh? And then the second is to stop it from rising. You know what I mean? Because it's getting there. So then the ninth month comes in, okay? She gives you yours, you give her hers. She's sitting on your lap, and that hotness in that area is just, you feel some energy. Then one day you go, okay.
All right, I guess you want it.
Okay.
Or I'm going to try this now.
Time to make the move.
And then you realize,
to make the move.
You don't know the rules that she was only going to go this far.
I bet, ready? Here it is. I bet you, those look, are those real? Excuse me?
Excuse me?
What did you just say?
Did you ask me if my breasts were real?
Well,
and you're up to calling each other nicknames by now.
Right.
You know.